Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the screen reader on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the screen reader, open the Settings app first. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Accessibility from the left, and then choose Text-to-Speech. The top toggle switch here, called ChromeVox, will turn on the screen reader. You can turn it off here with the toggle switch as well, or click on the X in the top right. If you have it turned on, you will be able to customize more settings for it here. That's how to turn on or turn off the screen reader on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.